Thank you. of the sentiments I'd hide in my heart.